how big they get and how much lettuce I get and how happy my fish stay. And I will periodically test the water to make sure that the nitrate level stays at a decent level so that my fish don't die. Because I really like Eddy. If you guys have any more creative names for these few, please let me know, because it's really hard to say Ed and Eddy and Eddy. And it also sounds kind of stupid. So, yeah, let me know.